Your child is beginning to get restless. This makes you restless. He has got more time than is good for him, and you are now considering after-school programs. Most after-school activities can be broadly classified into three categories: recreational, educational, and society-oriented. The last option usually comes in when your child is a bit grown up and can voice his own interests. Educational activities aim at furthering the knowledge of your child. Their general awareness, understanding, and memory are targeted through various techniques that will help your child improve one or all of these. Programs such as intensive memory training and speed mathematics are educational after-school activities. There are academic programs that will go over your child's homework and classwork, and help the child gain more in-depth knowledge in the various subjects. Academic programs have a definite edge over fun and games, especially if parents feel that their child has a lot of catching up to do. Recreational activities include sports, games, fine arts, and painting. The main idea here is to have fun. Of course, classes become more competitive as the child climbs up the ladder. Many sport events, competitions, and stage performances are held to encourage the child. When comparing the merits of the two kinds of activities, recreational programs have more meat. Firstly, children do not enjoy learning unless they themselves feel curious about something. Most academic programs are standardized courses that are not too flexible. They have a general purpose and a well-laid-out methodology. After many hours spent at school, the child may feel bored. Further study may overwhelm him and make him feel frustrated. Burnout is very much a possibility here. Recreational programs provide a welcomed break from the monotony of learning and studies. The mental challenge and the physical exertion make the child feel a renewed zest and a pleasant sense of fulfillment. Group activity teach social skills, discipline, and patience. It is a proven fact that children involved in extracurricular activities get better grades. Sometimes closing the textbooks and playing a game may be the best way to handle your studies. Whatever program you choose for your child, regular evaluation is the key to success. You will have to measure the child's progress. If progress is unsatisfactory, shift your child out of the program. The child should also have the freedom to reject an activity if and when he feels bored with it. Generally, programs that combine the educational with the recreational are best suited, especially for younger children. This way, children can have fun while they learn. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please stop by our site for more homeschooling info. If you are interested in a Christian, self-paced, online homeschooling course with customizable curriculum, just follow the link in the description.